worked. I don't have a merchant yet, and I never will. I never will, like, have a merch link. I don't know how to do that. Like, here we go with this. I'm about to do the switch sides trick again. So, you know how this works. Like, we go swinging, then I get up, then I switch sides while the thing is moving. Then we're going to do, then we're going to try something with that one. And I'm still having fun with the epic tricks. Now I got each foot on each pedal, so each swing is moving at its own pace. So now I'm going to do that. Then this. That was another switch sides. Now we're gonna try something with these two. So if I do this, then I catch up with this, and I get off, and I do this, come around, place my hand on this one again, then do this, and this, like, I don't know what swing I'm on, but, like, these two swings, I don't know what to do with them yet, like, I'm gonna try and, like, try something with it. So yeah, this is like, I first started doing this trick, like when I first got it, like I started moving to the side and stuff. I don't know how many years I've had this set, but like I know what I'm supposed to do on this one. Like I'm supposed to swing like this. I still don't know, like, how this is going on. It's like this is a stand-up swing. I'm working on it. Show you the surfer trick that involves this one. So let's do it. So now I'm gonna get up like this, and while this is moving, I start standing up and doing this. Pushing my foot down against each board piece, and now I'm surfing. So like, that is it for this video. Leave a like and subscribe. Okay, end it now.